Five cyclists will pedal 3,100 miles across 12 states in hopes of raising $75,000 for the Friendship Circle. That's a nonprofit dedicated to supporting children with special needs. Now, one of the charity's founding members was Lori Kay, and that is the woman who was shot and killed at the Chabad of Poway when suspect 19-year-old John T. Ernest walked in and then opened fire. Rabbi Israel Goldstein spoke a few words before sending the riders on their way.
They wanted to dedicate this to Lori so that every mile that they're riding should be in her memory and to bring awareness, because Lori was all about goodness and kindness. She personified that. The Friendship Circle is about goodness and kindness. It's pure altruistic kindness, giving a hug to children with special needs and teaching teenagers to think about others.
The ride from San Diego across the country will take about 6 weeks. Eventually, they will end in New York, in Brooklyn.